This is Raven territory. I heard once that some indigenous peoples in Canada and Alaska deify the common raven as a totem. It's a cashmere goat. Its hair is a well-known raw material for high-quality fabric. The outer coat is fairly coarse, though. Only the soft undercoat is used. That's why it's so valuable. That's a cashmere goat. Its hair is a well-known raw material for high-quality fabric. The outer coat is fairly coarse, though. Only the soft undercoat is used. That's why it's so valuable.
Roger.
Gaining altitude.